Gandalf! Welcome back! Take a few of these, if you don't mind. Swiftly attack these Rokai. He shrugs off their blows! For all free people! The new Gandalf has quite a temper! Use fierce attacks against their shields! Legolas!
Gandalf! Up here! The wall must be defended! Hurry! More are coming!
Up this ladder! I'm here, Legolas!
Devastate them with your magic! Strike their arrows down!
Gandalf! Help me clear the causeway!
Bring up the corner! Kill them all!
We cannot wait to Aragorn!
Coming, Aragorn!
It was not mere chance that brought Merry and Pippin to Fangorn Forest.
Run, Merry!
It's talking, Merry. The tree is talking.
Tree? I am no tree. I am an Ent. The Ents have not troubled about the wars of men and wizards for a very long time.
And now the events set in motion at Helm's Deep will be concluded. Isengard must be cleansed. And in the shade of Fangorn's trees, Saruman's Uruk-hai shall find Uruk-hai refuge.
Smoke rises from Isengard. The hour grows late, and now you strive, Isengard, seeking counsel. But that is why you have come, is it not, my friend?
man, you bring shame upon our order. Your cunning mind is consumed by war.
It is you who spreads fear amongst the innocent. Saruman, the trees of Fangorn have awakened. Tendrils seek, branches crush, roots bury all that remains of your vanity. Burn them all, I say. Good riddance.
You cannot stop the ends. They require burning before they destroy all who live near them.
Saruman, the time of unmaking is at hand.
Such anger, I pity you.
Yeah.
Saruman, Gandalf comes to Isengard, no longer seeking your counsel.
Let's go.